Ryan Morning Show.
I love you guys.
This is Beasley Media Group's Kiss 95.1.
Man, our show is just filled with confessions already. Maney confessed he's having a baby.
Expecting.
I'm excited. Yeah, Amanda's having it.
Wow, well, but you know.
I was part of the process, which was pretty exciting. So she tells me one day, like right around early December.
Oh yeah, how'd she tell you?
She said, you're going to be a dad again. And I said, I'm already a dad. What do you mean I'm going to be a dad again? She's like, a new dad to a new baby? I was like, oh, no, that's awesome. We've been trying since January, man. You know, and the first time we called it pulling the goalie when we were trying to have a baby, it happened right away. You know, and it's so weird because the second time took almost a year.
Yeah.
You just don't know. Man, we're excited. There's a video of us telling my son Dean that we'll post up at the MRL show on our socials here in just a little bit, but he walks out.
He just walks out of the room.
Yeah, he just walks out. Here he is real quick.
Mm-mm, I swear. Mm-mm. Yes.
Mm-mm. You're going to be a big brother, buddy.
You're going to be a big brother.
This summer.
Mm-mm. We're going to have a baby. Are you happy? Dean, are you upset?
Okay.
And then he just ups and walks out the back door.
Where are you going?
It's so awesome. Funny because you don't ever really know how kids will take it, you know, especially a 4-year-old that's been an only child.
Yep. He's coming around, though. Mm. He's coming around. My sister-in-law sent him a shirt that's like Big Brother's.
Oh, he'll be so excited about
Big Brother's
the
Move
here.
Rocks for their younger brother or sister, and it's like a bulldozer pushing rocks. He loves that shirt.
Love it. Let's get into Confession Wednesday. If you have a confession, call right now 704-570-9595 Anonymous in Conover, North Carolina. You are first here on Confession Wednesday.
Hi.
Hey.
I have a confession.
Well, great. It's Confession Wednesday. Go ahead.
My husband sounds my God green earth. And I blamed it on my stepdaughter.
Oh. Did she get in trouble?
So horrible. Yeah, she got in lots of trouble. She's grounded for like a month now.
Oh my gosh.
Did she deny it? Because if she didn't deny it, that means she's got her own stash somewhere in the house too.
Right. No, she denied it. She definitely denied it. He confronted me first about it. I was like, of course that's not mine, you know?
Yeah.
Never.
Oh, that's so funny.
The only other person it could be her. She recently started living with us, and he found it shortly afterwards. So it kind of worked out good in my favor, bad in hers.
Yeah.
But you know, I'm waiting on my karma, so we'll see.
So what are you gonna give? Because like you gotta do something nice for your stepdaughter now because she's taking the heat.
Yeah, but I don't think the stepdaughter really knows. Like,
No, she's 13, so she doesn't suspect anything along the line.
What if she's stealing it?
Yeah.
What if she blamed you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
Deny.
There you go. Yes. All right. Thanks, Anonymous.
Thank you.
Her daughter, the stepdaughter, is probably like looking at her friends, like, "All right, who left this at my house?" Right? She's not going to think it was her stepmom.
Yeah,
right.
True.
Yeah, you would have to think. And back in the '80s, when my brothers were growing up, there was a really prominent family that they went to high school with. Very wealthy. Dad was like a Broadway producer.
Uh huh.
And they were known for their parties where they would have Good Green Earth and like other party favors there for high school kids.
Whoa!
Oh God!
What? Yes. Legit.
Wow.
And everybody was just like, yeah, that's that family. That's what they're known for. And I was like, Mom, you didn't not let Rich and Kev go to those parties? She's like, no, they were with friends. I trusted them.
Oh, gosh.
I trusted them. Oh, my gosh.
704-570-9595 with Confession Wednesday. You can also tweet at the MRL show. A lot of people reacting to that stuff, Mom. A lot of people have something to say about that stepmom. That's what's funny.
That's what Confession Wednesday is all about.
Yep, judgment-free zone.
We'll do it again. We'll pick up next week. Unfortunately, my announcement took up a chunk of Confession Wednesday.
I know. So we have all these people on hold.
We'll get to them next week. There's one definitely, Nicole, make sure they call back next week. It has to do with a marriage and a bridesmaid and a groom and a huge triangle.
Ooh,
oh, okay.
All right, we'll get into that.
Still to come.
So Meghan Markle may be jealous of Princess Eugenie's something. And I'll tell you what it is and why people are talking about it. It is a difference of $140,000.
Okay.
Whoa. Okay.
And it's coming up in the Dirty in 10 minutes.
By the way, we got buried yesterday in our socials because the question for Can't Beat Lorraine about Princess Eugenie was written wrong. And it seems like everybody but the person who wrote the question and the person, me, who read it, knew it was wrong. Don't ask. We get corrected on our questions all the time. We're a half professional show, people. Yep. The Maney, Roy, and Lorraine.